So today we have Ed Cohen's leg day workout. He is a powerlifter. He's a pretty well-known powerlifter. He's older now, but back in the day, he was well-known for lifting heavy. So we are going to be doing that. Like I said, we are switching things up from high volume to low volume, high volume to low volume. So today we got squats. We got 7 sets of like 2 to 8 reps, which is a huge rep range. But we're gonna try it out and see how that goes.
Oh, also, if you haven't noticed, I got the fresh cut because I couldn't stand my hair touching my eyes and stuff like that, and it was like curling behind my ears. So we got the fresh cut. So now we're looking good and we're ready for the gym.
We got the Apollo Aesthetic, we're repping that. We're gonna be repping this probably every video until I come up with a new drop. And plan on getting a sweatshirt. I do plan on making a sweatshirt. And I also plan on getting another shirt that says Apollo down here and then have the symbol on the back of the neck. If you guys have been enjoying what me and my cousin have been doing in the gym, make sure you comment below who you want us to do next. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. That's what my goal is to just keep doing this for you guys. That way you guys can have videos to watch, have workouts to do throughout your week. So if you guys are wanting to do that for me, that would be awesome. Go subscribe now, and yeah, I love you guys.
I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm not looking forward to this leg day. My body freaking hurts right now, so hopefully we can get through this bad boy. But honestly, no matter what, we grind, no matter how our body feels, we're grinding, we're giving our 100% effort. Time to get after it, baby.
All right, so we got 7 sets of squat today. We're gonna do like 2 sets of 8, then we're gonna work our way down and do a pyramid, and then after that, so we'll do probably like 5 reps by 3 sets, and then probably the rest for 2 reps. Here's my first set of 8. So we're going a little bit lighter on our sets of 8. That way we can go a little bit heavier on our 5 reps and 2 reps. So that wasn't too bad. So Chase and I just finished our sets of 8. Now we're on to sets of 5, and we're gonna do 2 or 3 sets of that. We haven't decided yet, but I just finished with 285 on my first set of 5, and he is hitting 405, just a little bit more weight than I am. But we're gonna do this quick, and then we're gonna move to 2 and see how much weight we can do. Sets of squat. I did 2 reps of, what was it, 325, and then that was brutal. And then I did 1 rep of 335, which Chase kind of helped me with, not too much though, but it was just a lot of weight on my body. Chase is looking forward to doing powerlifting. I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not. I'm still debating on it, but it's just a lot of weight on my body and it kind of hurts my back a lot. So we will see what we're gonna do on that. But now we got 2 sets of 10 on leg press, single leg leg press, and then the rest of the stuff is just leg extension, leg curl, and standing calf raises, and then we're out of here.
I'm following your lead, I'm following the spirit. I'm following the spirit.
over here trying to record my video, but we got this dipstick over here recording his at the same time. Who does he think he is? All right, so we just got done with Ed Cohen's powerlifting workout, leg day workout. I don't know how I feel about it, to be honest with you. Chase loves it. I'm not a huge fan of it, I don't think. I'm just not a heavy weight kind of guy. I like lifting for more reps and getting a good pump. Chase likes to lift for heavy weight and try and go up on his maxes and everything, which I kind of do that. I switch on and off between, like, when I'm doing my compound lifts, I do like eight reps one day of the week, and then the next day I do like 3 reps. So I'm doing heavier stuff. But for this leg day workout, it was 7 sets of squat, and we did 2 reps of 8, well, 2 sets of 8, 2 sets of 5, and 3 sets of 2. And it was kind of like a lot of weight on my body, so my back started hurting pretty bad. And my form was good and everything, it was just my back really started hurting. That much weight on my back, I'm not used to that. So it was pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. Overall, the rest of the workout wasn't too tough, just because it was 2 sets of 10 on majority of the lifts. If I had to rate this leg day workout between the Rocks, Arnold's, and Sebum, I would have to rate it last. I'm just not a huge fan of going heavy. So anyhow, yeah, that's how I feel about it. Just not that big of a fan. Kind of hurt my body, and I don't think that's something I would do as far as like a lifting plan. I'm gonna stick to my normal reps and sets that I typically do on each day. So yeah, we will be lifting differently in that aspect of things, but we will still continue doing YouTube videos, that's for sure. Do me a favor, guys, comment down below, like this video, and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. I hope I am inspiring you guys to keep chasing your dreams, and I hope I'm inspiring you guys to, get in the gym, find some type of hobby that's just gonna get your mind off of the world a little bit. So, and that's what lifting does for me. It gives me confidence, gets my mind right. So yeah, hopefully that's what I'm doing for you guys. I'm not just doing this for myself. I'm doing it for you guys because I want to help out in every way possible. So thanks, guys. Bye. I'm not the one who's running out of time.